Hi, I'm Jason Curry with the J. Curry Group. Today, I'll be bringing you your local market update, and I would also like to wish you a happy new year. Fortunately for sellers and unfortunately for buyers, we're still in a heavy seller's market. A question that I get all the time is, when is a good time to buy or sell? In a normal market, the spring has more inventory, but also more buyers. The market slows a bit in the summer and then picks back up again in the fall. During the winter, it's usually not the best time to sell because there are less buyers on the market. This can be advantageous for buyers, but there are also less properties for them to look at. And that's the problem that we had in all of 2019. The entire year was basically the same. Low inventory, low days on market, low interest rates, and massive competition. We didn't have those drastic ups and downs that we generally see throughout the year. High activity in the spring, slowing down in the summer, picking back up again in the fall, and then really slowing down in the winter. We saw a much more steady market with little change from month to month. Unless we have a massive change in the economy, then I don't see that changing much for 2020. If you're considering buying or selling, it's go time. Sellers, take advantage of the low inventory, and buyers, take advantage of the low interest rates. If you have specific questions about your specific scenario, call or text anytime, 703-915-2244. Have a great day.